If you forget to bring plastic shopping bags to the supermarket, the cheapest option now is to purchase paper bags, advertised as reusable. But customers are complaining the bags are a giant fail, costing them more money in the long run. Tonight, we put them to the carry test.
If this has ever happened to you on your way to the car or front door, you know the pain of a broken paper bag. Shoppers taking to social media and talkback radio to express their frustration.
I'd love to reuse them. But if I put in half a kilo of ham, whooshka, gone, over.
With Coles and Woolworths no longer selling 15-cent soft plastic bags, 25-cent paper bags are the cheapest option. They're advertised as reusable. Let's put them to the test.
Step one, do the groceries.
We're doing a basic shop at both supermarkets, packing 7 products, including some chilled and frozen items, followed by a 17-minute drive home. Then, the moment of truth.
And the Coles bag didn't even make it to the door. Okay, well, that's one down. Let's see if the Woolworths bag will make it. It's ripping. It's ripping.
It did hold up, but only just.
Big tear, and you can see that frozen food and the watermelon is really starting to make that very wet.
On the bottom of the bags, both Coles and Woolies have a 6 kilo recommendation, but shoppers say
it's not convenient when you've got heaps of heavy stuff, full of bottles and hairs.
And while the bags say strength may be compromised when wet, customers claim that's hard to avoid with cold and frozen groceries.
If it's condensates, like a thing of milk, then yeah, it'll rip through.
Made from recycled paper, supermarkets initially claimed the bags would be made here in Australia, but they're all imported from Vietnam and China. Woolworths says it wants locally made bags, but production capacity is limited here. So at 25 cents, we're paying 10 cents more than the phased out plastic bags. And we have to buy them more often because they rip and can't be reused.
The handle is ridiculous. We just hate them.
The paper bags certainly aren't designed to be your main reusable bag. If you've left your bags at home or in the boot of your car, you can grab them pretty quickly at the checkout.
Olivana Lathouris, 9 News.